guys, welcome back to a new video on factions. Yeah! So guys, thank you, basically, thank you a lot for, yeah, sometimes I don't like putting on F5 or for you guys to see my body, I just like, and know that I'm talking directly to you, I just like running around and talking. But especially over here for some reason. But guys, thank you so much, and seriously, thank you so much. For getting me 60 subs, cause look at that on the screen right now. It's so great knowing I have like 60 subscribers. It is like really awesome. My helmet broke, if you guys don't already know that, and my boots are gonna go too. So, but seriously, guys, it's really awesome, and thank you guys for basically subscribing to me and doing that, because you guys really show your support. If only you guys please like my videos, every single one of you right now who's watching this video, please click the right like button right now. And by the way, you guys, I didn't actually change my skin. I just so wasn't used to the other one, so oh my gosh, I really like this normal one I have, and looks nice on me too, and I'm used to it. But let me take off my armor. But either way, guys, seriously, thank you guys for basically doing that. I really appreciate it. And seriously, guys, I'm trying to make the best content out there for you. And seriously, if you do actually, I'm saying seriously a lot. But honestly, I'm making the best content I honestly can. For you guys, a lot of YouTubers have so much money and all the awesome stuff. I'm honestly trying my best with money and stuff. Before I started YouTubing, I got this $80 microphone just because I wanted to have really good audio sound and content. So guys, I'm trying. So please, if you could, please try to subscribe to me if you're new to this channel. Cause honestly, you won't regret it. I have great videos. I try so much, guys, to find raids for you guys. It takes me hours. And to see you guys give me a like button is motivation. So please, I don't want to sound like any other YouTuber that's like, please like my videos and stuff. You guys are doing a great job, but please, honestly, if you could please spread the word of my channel, tell your family, your friends, your pet turkey, whatever, tell them to subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. So please, guys, if you could do that, I'd be really happy. So let's go to the crate key opening. So ready, I'm honestly gonna do a great no scope. And Michael, the one of the videos that you said I'm horrible at doing the no scope, you were in my dang way. So ready, guys, 3. What can I get from this crate? Okay, guys, let's just see what I can get from this crate. So, yes, obsidian base pack. Oh my gosh, I don't even. What the heck is a base pack? Does that give me awesome obsidian armor? I don't know, there's no obsidian armor here, but. Oh my god, please. Please get me something good. So, let's see what I can get. Oh my god, seriously, please get me the damn god ring. I still want this ring. So ready, guys? Oh, I'm so nervous. Let's do this. Drum roll, please. I have a pretty clear inventory. Can I? How much obsidian? I don't know. 3, 2, 1. Oh, nice. I got an awesome hat. Hey, Diego, this is for you. I got a sick paralyzed crystal. And you didn't. No, I'm just kidding. But he said I got a paralyzed axe. Sharpness 5, and I'm like, dude, I don't care. So this is a pretty nice effect. I can add it to my sword. I can add it to my awesome god sword, because that's sick. And oh yeah, guys, I've with 490k, kind of a ripoff. Yeah, I got 6 creeper, well, 4 creeper, and then Michael gave me one, and I already had one. So let's quickly open 1, 2, 3. Okay, yeah, let's just open 3. Creaky, uncommon creakies, and it's gonna give me another one. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I haven't voted. No, it didn't give me one. Ready, 3, 2, 1. Big. Oh, wait. Oh, I might need a clear inventory. Okay, woo. Oh, 5k. Seriously, come on, man. What can I get from this? Oh my gosh, seriously. Come on, I have so many sharpness 5. Oh my god. Come on, thing. Come on, seriously. I already have this. I'm gonna do a DP off a sharpness 5. Sharp 5x DP. I have so many of these. Sharp 5x DP. How many? Should I actually honestly will do a sharpness 5x DP one day. Who wants it? Who wants this? Who's poor on this server? Who is new to this server? I could do an awesome DP. I did do one with God Apples. People went insane. Who's new to this server? Me. Oh my gosh. Oh, this guy is new. Mr. Worm. Wanna sharp 5x? Wanna sharp 5x? Does no one want this thing? You know what? This guy looks hobo. Here you go. Hey! Hey, I'm gonna tell this guy. You're on YouTube. Wanna say hi? Yeah, he's on YouTube. Can you say hi? Dude, wanna say hi? Hey, this guy has the same skin as a YouTuber I watch. I forgot his name. Hi, next time you can do slash trade. I'm a YouTuber. I got many axes. Buy raids. Buy raids. Okay, so the next god raid you see is in the next video. I'm blabbering so much, guys. I'm just gonna, you know what? I'm gonna get many of these, so I'm just gonna open this. 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna cry. I can't stop doing this. I can't auction them. Oh yeah, I could have auctioned them. Oh my god. You're right. I'm a noob. Oh wow, I'm a noob. You know what? Never mind. I'm gonna stop, you stupid uncommon crate. I can never get anything good on these crate, on that crate. I don't know why, I just get horrible stuff. So either way, guys, let's get into this raid. So honestly, I did find a raid. Next video will kind of be if you guys want me to do a Q&A on, I'm not too that famous for a lot of you guys to comment, but if you guys do have any questions, ask me in the comments and I will make a special video, and it'll most likely be the next video on factions, because that was a pretty good raid I got. I found it completely unrated, and then later I wanted to TNT cannon it. So the next day I come on, I see it's already completely broken. But I see a bunch of god stuff, and I don't want to say much, and I don't know why people don't take them. But yeah, so this raid I got now was decent. It had a lot of nice normal stuff, and there's some PvP at the end. So let's get into the video. Bye, guys.
What entity?
Hey guys, so I'm back. It was a bucket.
Oh, that was me.
So basically, don't do that. People could find our raids. I'm just saying. So basically, I found a really sick, awesome base 2 days ago, but I couldn't raid it because I spent pretty much 3 hours trying to raid another base. Never mind. So basically,
I have to be in neutral territory.
It has many, a couple of larches, and it looks so nice and sick, and it's. And it's, yeah, I'm pretty sure it's basically completely unrated, and it's really awesome. So I hope we can get into it, and it's ultra rare. So basically, it's in the Nether. I got 2 lava buckets, 2 stacks of TNT, 1 stack of cobblestone, and 16
slabs. I'm gonna get a pickaxe.
Slabs. So, guys, I will basically be doing that. I'm gonna take
where is all our pickaxes
on me? In case we get into a little bit of a brawl, and I'll get some fire resist. Where's all our fire resist?
It's in the potions chest.
You used it all, I bet, Michael.
No, I didn't use it all.
Where is it then? Potions.
No, find it.
It's not there.
Oh.
Unless I'm being blind. Yeah, I'm not being blind. It's not there. Where did you put it?
bits. Hold on. I put it in a chest. Not all of them. I had the ones that I got from the voting crate key.
Okay, thank you. Can I use them, please?
Yeah, I just left it in there. I have to find it, though. I put it somewhere. Hold on.
I have one in my inventory.
Okay.
Where
is it?
I think we're good. Okay, so I'm gonna go to home raid and show my viewers it. So just come on, Michael. Oh my god, 80 creeper eggs! Should I bid on them? Oh my god, someone pay me. I'm gonna bid 100k. Oh my god. I'm gonna bid. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna bid all my money on it. Should I? 18?
No. That's only 18.
That's 18! Do you realize 18? I got one creeper egg for 30k. That's 18.
I got one creeper egg from a voting crate key for free.
Someone pay me, please. Someone pay me. I'm gonna pay 200k. I need you guys to pay me 50k each, please. I'll give your money back.
Should I bid 200,000?
No, I'm gonna. Okay, yeah. You bid 200,000. No, bid all your money.
Oh God.
Bid all your money, and I'll pay you.
I don't have that much.
No,
I have 100.
Don't right click yet. Don't. I'll tell you when it goes to 3. Do it now. Quick.
Oh, too late. Oh.
Oh my god.
No. Anti-snap, go again. Holy shit. Never mind.
Yeah, I don't even have enough money for that.
Okay. I'll give you one creeper egg that
oh
I have
god,
in my
ender
chest.
Oh my god, there's so many pigmen. Are they angry with me? No, they aren't. Okay, so come Captain,
I just need a pickaxe.
Here, and can you please use your super breaker?
Me? Alright, hold on.
Oh my god, I have my god pick in my inventory. What the heck's my problem? Oh yeah, Michael, bring me a pick too. So, right this way, Captain.
Do you want my pick?
You'll need it. So basically, look at their description, go away. So basically, there's a lot of claims here. Yes, no one has raided it yet, and I happen, and I hope to be the one to raid them.
So, oh yeah, I can do slash max, so I don't have to
on it. Right click your pickaxe.
Okay, here,
Click. Oh, it's worn off.
Dawson, here, look,
yeah.
I can do it.
Okay,
hold on.
So I couldn't see it. Okay.
I can do it. Here, no. Okay, here, look, here. Which pickaxe do you want? The scrap sickle of mining or the light cowbell of landscaping?
The light cowbell of landscaping.
Too bad. They're both efficiency one.
No, they aren't. The other one's more. So, woo, I can use
No, they actually.
Can you guys see this?
Where?
This is,
this
guys,
is a really
Dawson.
Nice base. And
yeah, let me try. Ready?
We're
gonna TNT.
Oh, I can see chests. I can see a lot of chests.
Yeah, we can use a TNT cannon, and our TNT cannon's here. So I use super breakers, so I need someone with an efficiency 5 pickaxe to.
I'm glitched.
I have efficiency 4.
Okay, so Michael, you have to stand at that base. Well, me and Captain are shooting a bunch of TNT at it.
Hold on, I'm glitched in a block. I just disconnected. I'm gonna reconnect.
Slash chest. Okay, so Michael, plus stay there right at that base and do not move at all.
I can't join the server. Oh my god, this sucks.
Oh my god, we're not. This is gonna be so hard to raid. This is literally gonna be hard to raid. Okay, so, okay, Captain, can you stand at that base and do you have a potato?
Yeah, hold on.
Okay, I got a potato too. So let me place a half slab there.
Do you want my tent?
Do you have a dispenser? I need a dispenser.
I could go get one.
Okay, I'll go to our base in here. It says home V.
Yeah, I know. I was gonna do that too.
And I'm gonna get some.
Hey, I'm unglitched out of the block.
And guys,
yay.
We're gonna make a huge shotgun cannon. If you guys know what that is, then good. And if you don't, I'll show you guys how to
do it. Do you want me to get the dispenser?
I know where.
Dude, prot 5. Dawson.
Right?
Dawson, prot 5.
Oh, that's good. But it's okay. Don't buy it. It could be. It's a lot of money, and it's.
I got scammed 3 times today. And then after I was at how much money was it?
Then
I was at
970. But honestly, I do not scam. I'm just seeing that now.
I don't either.
I've honestly never scammed in Minecraft.
Dawson. Also, guess what I got today? I got a premium account.
Okay, cool. What's that?
Apparently, grants you access to any server. And I got it for 1 stack of golden apples.
Okay, so for golden apples?
Nope. Why would I do that?
We need a reading chest. Now, we do have one, but where's all our dispensers?
One creeper spawning. Get on that.
Where's all our dispensers?
You want me to get one now?
I'll get back to you guys when we're ready.
Creeper spawning, and some of it is going
inwards. Yeah, nice. So I got all of the dispensers. And Michael, whatever you're dang saying, it's probably garbage. I'm just kidding. Whatever you're saying, okay, we'll check it out later. So,
see, anyone else hear that ghast?
Not really.
Oh, I almost jumped in. Oh my god, that would be bad. I have full protection 3 armor on.
Cool.
Anyone have a fire resistance?
Yeah, I have one.
Okay. Oh wait, no, I have fire resistance. Do you want it? I didn't put it in the chest. Whoops. Here. Who wants it?
One second. Excuse me, Michael, just move. Okay, thank you, Michael.
I don't need it, because I have nether skin.
Oh my god.
Yeah, Dawson, do you have nether skin?
No, I do not, because
I have it on 2 chest plates. I use a lot of my money on that raids. Doesn't have unbreaking.
But, you know, raids are awesome.
Okay, here. Do you
my chest plate is prot 4, unbreaking 4, and nether skin.
So, oh, yeah, I have a pick. Thanks, I got me.
Do you want it or not?
No, it's okay. I'll have it. I'll use it when I need it, okay? So, guys, basically, you guys just saw me how to lay it up. And basically, if you're in the overworld, you can use lava. But I kind of think it's basically pointless. But basically, in the nether, you can't place water, so lava acts the same way. So, just place some lava there. And we need a button.
Yeah?
We need a button on the lever.
I have a button.
Do you have wood?
I have a button.
Wood?
I have a button.
Okay, nice. But do you have wood?
Yeah.
I'll go get wood.
No, it's okay. I need a lever and a button.
I'll go grab that. Hold on. Wait,
I had everything set yesterday, but...
Do you have any cobble?
I'm getting lagged.
Stash,
do you have any cobblestone?
Cobble? Yeah, I have cobble.
Okay, here. I'll give you a stick.
I'm getting the wood.
Oh my god.
I got wood.
My game is getting glitched out.
Yeah, fine then. I'll go get the lever, or lever, whatever you want to call it.
Oh, here. Okay, yeah, I have cobble. Okay, I'll just make it. Sorry, guys. This is going pretty bad.
Ooh!
Wait, we don't have any levers.
No, we made them. Our quartz helpful.
Yes, we have so much. You're just missing it.
Chest is it in?
It's in one of those chests. Oh, okay.
That doesn't help.
It's in one of the... It's in that... I don't know what it's called, okay? So, 16 there.
Okay, I'm backing.
Okay, I got 12 nether quartz. Any good?
Could I access this lever?
No. Are you stupid? If you did, I would have freaking kicked you out of the faction. Because that had all the TNT. If you put that down, that would have blown out our whole cannon. So, okay, Michael, fine. You want to do it? So, someone stand at that base, please, with the potato, Captain.
I got it. Hold on.
You're kind of trapped. No, don't. Please don't break into our lava, into our thing. Okay, don't break any cobblestone. I'm just going to go there. So, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, no. Okay, Hugh. Oh, that scared me. You realize you have to make it further. Okay, I should stand back. That was close in a way.
Yes, that was good. Okay, so guys, basically you gotta keep on doing that. And I don't think we need a time lapse. I'm just gonna make a nice little place for me to stand.
You've gotta make it go further.
I know
I didn't hit.
And I
didn't
will.
Hit.
I know. That was just a test.
I'm gonna eat a golden apple every time you launch one. If it does hit me.
That was good, wasn't it?
That went further.
Did it hit?
Nope. Well, in a way, but you went a little bit further. You have to make a little bit closer.
I'm getting lagged.
Wait, don't shoot. Oh, God.
And, oh, no, that was way too far.
Way too far.
Okay, that means I gotta take some of these out, so I'm gonna take some of that out.
3 super golden apples. Good. I'm not bidding on that. Okay, go, fire. Where'd it land?
Is that good?
Oh, yep, nice.
Yep, that was good.
Did
keep
it
doing
land
that.
Directly on top, though?
Not directly. Yeah, five. The edge.
Did one of them is 5.
Keep going. Oh,
careful, Captain! Is it good?
Yeah, that was directly on top. Keep going.
Oh, 4.
I need to refill these things.
Captain, do you need a golden apple?
No.
Okay.
Come on, shoot again, shoot again.
Fire. Oh, jeez.
Oh my god! My cannon just blew up somehow!
Did? Oh, that was such a good cannon.
It's okay, I can fix it, and it's all good. I just lost.
Where are you? You're invisible for me.
Freaking hand day. Are you serious?
Yeah, Dawson, you're invisible for me.
I'm invisible?
Okay, never mind. Never
mind. Oh, Dawson, three. It's three. Oh, two. Oh, dude, one of them's two, and someone just TP'd to me.
Oh my god, wait, you accepted it?
No, someone tried to TP to me.
Oh, okay. It's all good then.
Dude, Dawson, one of them's two, legit two.
Okay, that's good.
If you get that cannon.
This is shotgun cannon. It is very efficient. So, guys, if you don't mind, can I please be the first one in the base?
Nope. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, sure, whatever.
Okay, because I really need.
That last one in is a rotten egg.
Wow, Michael. That was a great joke, man.
Yeah, I know, right? Wait, I'm gonna use a fire resistance potion.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
I don't want to
get
blown
lag.
Up. Did you launch it?
Nope.
I can hear you launching it.
Oh, nice, dude.
Did any break?
Nope. Yep. It looks really close.
One, dude. One more.
It's gonna hit. It broke?
Yep. Broke.
Okay,
yep.
Wait. Can I go in?
Oh my god, there's so much stuff.
It all broke. Okay, guys. How do I get in?
I can't jump up there, dang it!
Parkour from here.
Wait a minute, Enderbro-
Oh my god! There's so much stuff! Help!
Michael's a rotten egg!
Oh, come on! That sucks! Okay, whatever.
Oh my god,
I can't get in! How did
in.
You get in?
Prod 1?
Yes!
Oh, nice! This is nice stuff!
God helmet! Dude,
god helmet!
Helmet!
Where? Put it in the chest, please! I wanna see it! Let me see
I'm
it.
In, I can't see! Okay, there we go, I can see! Here we go!
Nice,
what's in here?
We did it! Guys, go to
I'm taking stuff, home. I'm taking steak and stuff. Is there anything else?
E home B? Why can't I do E home?
Or claim this?
They have to start spawn. No, I can't cause. Oh yeah, and by the way, that guy that was in our faction, I don't want to say who, he finally left. He left the faction, I'm so happy.
Did you kick him?
Home B. No, he never came. Don't say his name. But he just left by himself. Oh my god, so much. I know why that stuff came out. Because I hit it with TNT. That was a good raid, guys, wasn't it? That was really
yep.
nice.
Really good.
Wait a minute. Which home are you at now?
I'm at our vault. Set home B.
Oh, okay. Oh my god, this guy's just dropping a bunch of TNT on the ground. Come on, give me all that.
Check the furnaces. There's a glass. Wait, guys,
are you guys getting live?
Nope. Oh my god, this guy's
just
dropping a bunch of ton.
Guys, do we need glass?
Oh yeah. It's
I got 26 glass.
Okay,
from that raid.
Okay, guys, don't go back. One person. Okay, here's how you do it. One person has to stay there. Two leave, and that's how we do it. So when I come
I'm still
back,
here.
Michael, you can come here. Okay. So then I'll go back to the base, and Captain, you come here. Okay.
Okay. Wait, I have to put this stuff back. Hold on. Sharpness one. Sharpness.
Give me my
two.
Potato back.
No, this is
Did
a sharp.
Did I get a god apple? Oh no, that was I already.
I'm gonna put it in the dump and run. Hold on, where's the dump and run chest?
Oh, and guys, yeah, I got the god helmet. Oh,
all right.
Yes,
GG,
god helmet.
You can keep it because you got it. So slash, home raid. That was GG, man. That was good. Woo! I just honestly, I really hope there were a little bit. There are just. A tad bit more richer. Actually, I hope they were, I wish they were way more richer. It's okay. It was a good raid. I can't get over there. Land on this block over here and jump over here and hopefully no one. Okay, now epic ender pearl.
TPA yes. for massive raid.
Michael, I can't keep. Where's all the stuff? Oh, here. Go back, Captain. Well, I guess you guys got all this stuff.
Hold on, I'm doing slash back and see if I can go back.
No, you go to spawn. Well,
no, yeah, I know.
Well, guys, that was at least something. So either way, guys,
actually, I'm gonna do slash wild. Hold on.
/homeb. So either way, guys, I hope you liked that raid. It was
nice. I'm back where I was before. This sucks. So, I did slash wild and I came here one time. Wait, I'm gonna go to the Nether and see if there's. Wait, oh damn! I see some guy. Hold on.
Do we put in the dump and run?
Yeah, put in the dump and
run. I see a guy.
Then kill him.
I did slash wild and I saw a guy. Okay, I killed him. Anyway.
Kill him.
He had nothing.
So he was poor.
Yep. He was no armor, no nothing.
Who wants to? Oh, there's a gas, guys. Can someone help me get all my TNT?
I'm coming.
I'm looking for another raid.
So yeah, I really like that raid. So I'll get back to you guys in case there's another raid we find that's pretty nice. I'll tell you guys it. But if there isn't, it's okay. Then yeah.
So hold on, I just found later.
I gotta make my pathway. My destiny will take me to the choice.
No one mind anything. Don't mind anything, guys.
Destiny. Redstone.
Oh my god, so many diamonds! Look at this vein of diamonds!
Diamonds! Oh,
I got 12 diamonds out of that. Who wants these diamonds?
Not me.
Here.
Not me.
Diamond.
Hold on. Okay, I have night vision. Hey. I'm coming to you guys.
You can have it.
Yeah.
So either way, guys, I hope you like this video. Please leave a like and a comment and subscribe. Let's just go for 6 likes if we can. And guys, want to say bye?
Bye-bye.
So yeah, guys, peace out. Wait, let's get our creaky. And oh my gosh, we got... Oh, we got 10k. It's 16 potions, 8 strength, 8 regen, and 1 god sword. Well, at least it was something.
Dang it, still can't do Slash Kid Hero.
So either way, guys, I hope you like this video. Please
oh, dropping more Ender Pearls, fine.
And I'll see you guys later. Bye. Peace out.